Okay, welcome everybody. I am Plangelier, and today I'm going to be doing a Doom playthrough. I'm already kind of through the campaign, but I'm going to keep making these videos and until I beat the game. Then I might go back through on a harder difficulty and beat it again. So I just left off, I had a boss fight, which you can see on the channel. Now I'm back at the Fortress of Doom. Alright, so it sounds like it's about to get pretty intense. This game's already intense enough. I don't know. I don't know how much crazier it can get. The biggest problem I've had with this game is just running out of ammo, but that's just me, probably because I can't aim. So like it's really cool the stuff you can do with this game. You get like iconic Doom armor. I think I actually have enough power cells to do so. But I'm gonna look around. Oh, this is done. Oh, it's a BFG. Hell yeah. No? Okay, maybe not. It's called the Ballista. Looks a lot like the BFG though. From the previous game. Here's a wall of collectibles. Pretty dope. No, there's nothing in here. All the weapons I have. Looks like there's room for more, so that's cool. I think the stuff I'm looking for is down here. Not down there. Okay, so I can get a... Nah, this isn't the room either. There's another guy over there. That just takes me to there. I'm assuming I get to use this guy at some point, which is going to be dope, but maybe not. I could be wrong. Okay, just another coin. See, I'd rather get the armor and be retro than have these coins. These Praetor tokens. There's a whole room full of different things. No, I think it's up here, maybe. Oh yeah. What is this? I think this is some... Is that the ancient armor? Let me go to the other side and check it out before I spend my power cells on something I don't want. Oh, that looks so cool. All right, this is definitely what I want. Yep. The retro is cool, but I like this ancient armor more. Oh yeah. Skin for the Slayer, custom skins can change the appearance. Go to the customize menu. From the main menu. Dang. Well, that's dope. Too bad I can't change it unless I go back to the main menu. It's open? No? I wonder if I have any more power cells. Let's see if I can get some other stuff. I should be able to see. Oh, I have three. Alright. Yeah, so these Empyrean keys are crazy hard to get, but they're worth it. So I can unlock that. To unlock them, you have to do these crazy fights. Oh, what's below me? Well, that's crystals. That's where I want to go. That's what I want to spend my stuff on. So I would be able to unlock both of these, but I missed a power crystal early on. So I don't know if I want health or ammo. Probably go with health. Probably smart. And after this next mission, I should be able to get that one. They did a lot for this game. It's so much better than the first one. There's so much stuff to do. It's amazing. So let's jump in. Like, just having the tower is awesome. Alright, let's see what my challenges are. So I need to acquire a weapon mod. That should be easy. Complete both secret encounters, okay, and perform three different glory kills on pinkies. Alright, guess I'm gonna be fighting a lot of pinkies then. I could you imagine hearing that after the world goes chaos? the hill growth. Let's see what this is. The hell growth formations on Earth have undergone great scrutiny by experts at the Allied Nations. These cancer-like growths exhibit alarming cellular reproduction rates, outpacing the biological life form previously known. Their structural pattern is chaotic, almost random, with only one identifiable constant, the emergence of totem-like nests, which at full maturity resonate with powerful electromagnetic frequencies, capable of producing a form of inverse quantum field. These fields, once activated, result in the fabrication of hail portals tearing space-time gateways. Cool. Sounds like the stuff that you had to do in the first game.
Oh!
Alright. I like this. Let's get the shotgun. Okay, so I've gotten everything so far. There's a secret up here on my left. Okay. Oh. Come on down. All right. Arms. Rockets. Oh, that looks fun. Alright, come on now. There we go. That should finish him. There we go. What do I need? All this stuff requires me to open that up. Oh man. Okay, let's do this. There you go. Oh, we got a flamethrower. That's something you don't see often. Come here. Whoa! No. Okay, run this way. Get this guy. Yeah. Whoa. I didn't realize I was fighting teleport guys. Shit. Eat that. Oh, yeah. Oh, there we go. Insufficient fuel, that's great. Typical. Here we go. Okay. This is like the only thing I have ammunition for. Oh no. I'm taking hits for no reason. So I'm gonna chop this guy up. Just killing people with your chainsaw gives you more ammo. I mean, that was unnecessary. I didn't have to do that twice, but that shouldn't really affect me too much. One down.
Eight.
There we go. Oh, pinkies. What? I wasn't even down here. It's tough. I guess let's do this. Right, come here, Pinky. Come on now. There we go. Oh, it's one of the more brutal ones. Alright. So my one up is on a pedestal. And man. Okay. What's over here? How do I open all this? I think this might be an area I have to come back to, but I don't know. Like, where's the key at? I don't think I have any. Yeah, because that would shoot me up, and then I could go over to that. But I can't open that. I think I just have to keep going. Because this is also locked over here. Okay. Guess I'll keep going. Let's see this house. Oh, what? Let's see what happens. That's easy, at least, if I miss. One objective down. Oh, that's pretty dope. What was this one? I already have so many direct fires. Let's just do this one. That's pretty cool. Get off me. Whoa. That was quick. I think I was scary, but just killed him easy. No. Shoot that off him. Hey. There you go, stand still. Oh. Whoa, no, no, no. Yeah. Go. Uh-huh. That was actually surprisingly easy. I thought for sure that was gonna be harder. Okay, yeah, so there's different keys. So at least I know that now. I also know how to get the one up here. Damn. Oh, shh. Did not expect you. Ah, you just killed over. What a bummer. There's health in there. I saw that. Oh. That was a secret? Okay. I just kind of consider the little minions like cannon fodder, so I don't really shoot them a whole lot. Is there a reason to get squished by that? I don't think so. Maybe. Let's see. Oh, there's a power cell back there. Can we actually get to it? I doubt it. I doubt we can. No, I can see it though. And there's a purple key. Oh, there is a reason to go up there. Okay. Nope. There we go. Okay. This stuff is gross looking. Buff totems increase the speed and damage of nearby demons. Buff demons will endlessly spawn until the buff totem is destroyed. Melee the totem. Okay. Oh, man. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, 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 hey. Where's the buff at? Just gonna shoot around here. I mean, no point in shooting anybody if I can't. Oh, it's in there. Well, that's convenient. That's really nice. I mean, okay. Oh, okay. Okay. This is way harder than I feel like it should be. Like, what am I doing wrong here? How do I get to that thing? Okay. Where's this guy? See it. What's that? God, this guy's quick. Thank you. Could you not? Oh my god. Cut it out. Get out of here. That's not good. I'm gonna die. Okay, give me this. This is all I want. Give me this and let me out. Jesus. I don't care. This is awful. Yeah, destroy this. This is so annoying. What's it lesser demon? Come here. Can't believe I lost two lives here because I can't get any fucking ammo. There we go. Okay, what's behind this door? Did I miss anything? And all this nonsense? I don't even know. I don't even know what just happened. Just teleported all over the place. Oh. Oh, great. Oh, no. Okay, I think this is where I'm going to conclude the video for now. I will pick back up whenever I take on this challenge. Oh, this is not going to be fun. Alright, thanks for watching.